This is easily the strangest Disney tip I've ever discovered, but if you for some reason need to take your suitcase on the Disney Skyliner, you can. That's all. Follow Disney Food Blog for more.